Your meeting with the Emperor went well as planned, Prince Xizor?
Of course. I promised 300 ships for His Majesty's construction project on Endor. I bowed and scraped to every one of Lord Vader's demands. They couldn't have found a more amenable business partner.
Or a more dangerous enemy.
You've informed Jabba's bounty hunters that Lord Vader's order to capture Luke Skywalker alive has now been changed?
Yes, and no one will know that the new order to kill Skywalker came from you.
Excellent. My hand must not be detected in this. Vader will surely suffer the Emperor's wrath when he fails to deliver Skywalker alive, as promised. With both of them out of our way, and the Emperor's growing dependence on Black Sun's substantial resources, there is no limit to the power I will attain.
You are correct, Captain. IG-88 is down in the junkyard, outside the city of Ord Mantell.
I told you Princess Leia hired the right guy, Lebo. After their nasty dogfight, Boba Fett took off to some safe port for repairs, and IG-88 limped his ship here to scavenge for spare parts. I'll bet that droid knows exactly where Fett is hiding, and that's what I'm gonna find out. Come in, Lebo. Did the scanners find IG-88's exact location?
Yes, sir. A salvage plant at the far end of the junkyard. A hover train runs through the junkyard and leads to the loading door. The door is closed, but if you reach the hover train's engine car, I can shut off the auto brake remotely and easily crash the train through the door.
Easy, you say?
Thank you.
jump to the next turbo drain. You missed the hover train. Jump to the next hover train. Shutting off the auto brake. Prepare for impact.
Sounds like you got your wires crossed, IG-88.
As there is a 0% probability that you will survive this encounter, I see no risk in informing you that I have tracked my esteemed competitor to the Jar system, where he will soon lose Captain Solo to me. Now I must conclude this interruption. You will detain me no further.